I'm glad that he's had a chance to visit. He got here yesterday and flew in his own 747, meaning he actually piloted it himself. I think he's probably the only head of state in the world who flies a 747 himself. In case Air Force One, the pilots have problems, we know who to consult. My understanding is tomorrow he's going to have an opportunity to take his family up to New York, where we're going to encourage him to do some shopping because we want to continue to strengthen the U.S. economy.